Abdul Rahman bin Abdul Rabb Kaaba says that he witnessed a group of people near the Kaaba. Then he narrated the hadith like the previous one. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4755.